But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head, under my bed. Think you're something out of my nightmares. See me right.
Yay.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Satu lapis, tinggal pasin aja untuk ukurannya. Jadi kayak gini, kalau udah dipotongin untuk bagian belakang, ini kita lapisin lagi juga pakai wallpaper. Jadi kayak gini ya guys untuk bagian belakang. Nah, di sini kita tinggal tempelin aja deh. Untuk bagian penempelan bagian belakang di sini udah selesai. Selanjutnya kita tinggal gabungin aja untuk beberapa kardus yang udah kita rakin ini. Proses pemasangan bagian belakang di sini udah selesai. Selanjutnya kita tinggal gabungin aja deh untuk bagian beberapa kardus yang udah kita rakin ini, guys. Untuk proses penyambungan kardus biar lebih kuat, ini ada wallpaper yang aku buang. Jadi gunanya ini biar gak gampang copot dan daya rekat dari lemnya jadi lebih kuat, guys. Ini udah kita gabungin semuanya. Untuk bagian depan jangan lupa kita finishing lagi biar hasilnya lebih ganteng. Bagian depan ini aku pakai kardus tipis yang udah dilapisin dengan wallpaper. Untuk lebarnya kalian bisa sesuaikan dengan tebal kardus yang kalian pakai. Oke, jadi untuk proses pembuatan rak lemari uniknya udah selesai dan hasilnya jadi kayak gini. Ini rekomend banget buat dekorasi kamar kalian. Dan untuk bagian pajangan kalian bisa pasangkan juga. Okay, terima kasih buat kalian semuanya yang udah nonton video ini sampai selesai. Jangan lupa untuk klik like dan share video ini ke teman-teman kalian. Sampai jumpa di video yang akan datang. Terima kasih.